Infants have the ability to recognise different emotional cues. They can also use their recognition ability to respond in appropriate ways. This photo here is of an infant showing a social smile. In the first month or so of life, you might see infants having a big, big grin, but that's usually only because they are full or they've just had a good sleep. It's not really until around 3 months of age that infants seem to show a smile in response to social cues. Social smile is when infants smile and respond to facial cues. By the time they're around 6 months of age, they're particularly tuned into people that are familiar to them. They would show smiling, laughing, those kinds of things much more to people they know, like their mother, compared to strangers. So infants are tuned into their mother's expressions and seem to be able to suss out what other infants are feeling. An example of this is called contagious crying. Young infants, particularly for those between 3 to 6 months of age, when they see another infant cry, they start crying too. It's as if crying is contagious. Well, some people argue that contagious crying happens from a basic sense of empathy, being able to feel what other people are feeling. Others have argued that infants are just being hyperreactive. They're just getting all freaked out because someone else is freaked out. Those are the two sides of the argument. It might be basic empathy, or it might be something about feeling emotionally aroused. Infants seem to be able to produce these emotional responses, which really allows them to be active participants in social interactions.